Saul Mendoza is still shaken up after he watched two of his co-workers fall from this roof.
We were working on the house. We went up and heard from afar, like 4 miles away. It was something like lightning.
Over the phone, Mendoza described what happened Thursday afternoon as he and the rest of a construction crew worked on this Kansas City, Missouri house. He says lightning seemed to come out of nowhere and hit Leonel Sanchez.
We only saw where it hit him was in the back. It launched him backwards and we ran because we did not know what to do because we thought another one would hit.
Sanchez fell off the house face first and landed on the porch below.
You could see his shoe all torn up where it went through, but then he didn't have a pulse, and we tried to revive him, but it wouldn't work. We didn't know really what to do. We didn't even know if we should turn him over because of his face was covered in blood.
The power from the strike knocked another coworker from the roof. He survived the fall and is already out of the hospital. Mendoza says they called an ambulance and firefighters were the first to show up and help revive Sanchez, but it was too late.
We returned to our friend to check on him, and no response. And you could see on the back of his shirt where he was struck. He was hit on his back and saw where it was released from one of his shoes.
The homeowner's son says his mom was the only one home when it happened. He says she ran outside after hearing a loud noise.
It's a pretty bad situation, you know. It couldn't get any worse than this.
Firefighters say the lightning strike also started a fire in the home's insulation. They were able to quickly put out the flames.